Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we will read translation. Firstly, we will learn tense and tensing. Try to speak after me. The first sentence is, मैं अंग्रेजी बोल सकती हाँ. I can speak English. तुहानू हर रोज कसरत करनी चाहिदी है. You should take exercise daily. तुहानू अपना वादा निभाना चाहिदा है. You should keep your promise. Fourth sentence is, तुसी जदों चाहो घर जा सकते हो. You may go home whenever you like. छेती चलो, अजिहा ना होवे गड्डी छुट जावे. Walk fast, lest you should miss the train. ओ अपने बचपन विच क्रिकेट खेड़िया करदा सी. He used to play cricket in his childhood. मैं तुहानू कुछ पैसे उधार दे सकदा हाँ. I can lend you some money. सानू अपने देश की सेवा करनी चाहिदी है. You ought to serve your country. तुहानू इस गल की चिंता नहीं करनी चाहिदी. You should not worry about it. काश मैं प्रधानमंत्री हुंदा. Would that I were prime minister. Students, you should learn these sentences again and also write on your notebooks. Goodbye.